السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of CRI Radio, we present to you lesson number 657 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Our topic today is the du'as one should read when leaving one's home and entering the masjid. Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, إِذَا خَرَجَ الرَّجُلُ مِنْ بَيْتِهِ, when a person emerges from his home, male or female, فَقَالْ, and that person should leave with the right foot, that's better and desirable, فَقَالْ, and whilst leaving the home, the person should say, use these three phrases, بِسْمِ اللَّهِ تَوَكَّلْتُ عَلَى اللَّهِ لَا حَوْلَ وَلَا قُوَّةَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ. Bismillah, in the name of Allah, tawakkaltu ala Allah, I place my trust solely, only on Allah, la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Then that person says, there is no might to take me towards good deeds, there is no power to make me abstain from vices and sins, except Allah. Then it is told to that person, Hudita, that you have been given guidance, Wakufita, and your needs are taken care of, Wawukita, and you have been granted divine protection. The protection of Allah is for that person. Watanaha anhu shaitan, the shaitan goes far away from that person. Subhanallah, the hadith is mentioned in Tirmidhi Sharif, so we should make this a habit and teach it to our children as well. Likewise, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, إِذَا دَخَلَ الرَّجُلُ بَيْتَهُ, when we enter our homes, فَذَكَرَ اللَّهَ إِنَّ دُخُولِهِ, we say Bismillah when we enter the house, وَإِنَّ طَعَامِهِ, before eating we say Bismillah, وَقَالَ الشَّيْطَان, the shaitan tells his cronies, لَا مَبِيتَ لَكُمْ, you cannot stay here tonight, this person took the name of Almighty Allah, وَلَا عَشَاءَ, there's no meals and supper for you. وَإِذَا دَخَلَ, when that person enters the home, فَلَمْ يَذْكُرِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ دُخُولِهِ, and does not take the name of Allah when entering the house. قَالَ الشَّيْطَان, the shaitan tells his cronies, أَدْرَكْتُمُ الْمَبِيتِ, tonight you have a place for sleeping. وَإِذَا لَمْ يَذْكُرِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ طَعَامِهِ, and when that person does not say Bismillah before eating, at the time of eating, قَالَ الشَّيْطَان, the shaitan informs his cronies, أَدْرَكْتُمُ الْمَبِيتُ وَالْعَشَىٰ, now you have your sleeping arrangements and you have your meals also. رواه مسلم وابو داود. O Ummah, before entering the home, say Bismillah. When we leave the house, we say Bismillah. Before eating, drinking, say Bismillah. Then Almighty Allah protects us from the shaitan and his cronies. Likewise, Mustafa Habibuna sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, and addressed Anas bin Malik radiallahu an, who was the special attendant of Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, very young, 10 years old when he started making khidmah and serving Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The master told him, Ya Bunayya, lovingly, O my beloved son, إِذَا دَقَلْتَ عَلَىٰ أَهْلِكَ, when you enter there by your family, you go to your parents, that is Malik and Umme Sulaim, that was his parents' name. So that is the meaning of family. فَسَلِّمْ, or anywhere you enter basically, then make salam, فَتَكُونُ بَرَكَةً عَلَيْكَ, that will be a source of barakah and blessing, وَعَلَىٰ أَهْلِ بَيْتِكَ, for you and your people of your family. So it shows that this is what we should be doing, that we are now making salam to all the people of the house, or even if nobody is there, still we make salam. The hadith is authentic, mentioned in Tirmidhi Sharif. Likewise, Mustafa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, Man sarrahu Allah yajida shaitan, whoever it pleases him, that he does not find the shaitan, indahu ta'aman wala maqila wala mabita, the shaitan does not find any food there, cannot rest there, cannot sleep there. Fal yusallim idha dakhala baytahu, make salam when you enter your home. Make it a habit, O Muslim, before we enter, we make salam. وَلْيُسَمِّ عَلَىٰ طَعَامِهِ And say, and make the Bismillah. And say tasmiyah, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Bismillah ala ta'amihi, before eating. So all this, Rawahu Tabarani. So easy, great lessons for all of us. Likewise, when we enter the masjid, Bismillah, wassalat wassalamu ala rasulillah, rabbi filli dhunubi, O Almighty Allah, forgive me my sins, Allah maftahli ababa rahmatik, O Almighty Allah, jalla wa ala, that you open your doors of mercy for me. The hadith mentioned in Musnad Ahmad, may Almighty Allah give us tawfiq, salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah.